The legal team behind Hillsong Church founder Brian Houston has put forward its final arguments in the 69-year-old's cover-up case defence. Houston is on trial for allegedly concealing the historic sex crimes of his clergyman father, Frank Houston. He denies the allegation.
Arriving at court, the Hillsong founder greets the media storm with small talk.
Good to see you. What a beautiful day.
That sunshine only adding to the heat as he dodged questions about his dead father's dark past, what he knew and what he did or didn't do about it. 69-year-old Houston is on trial for allegedly covering up the sex crimes of his father, Frank Houston, who died nearly 20 years ago. The victim, Brett Sendstock, was just 7 years old when the abuse occurred. Houston's legal team arguing the church founder's decision not to go to police when he learnt of his father's sexual offending in 1999 does not amount to a cover-up. Rather, he was respecting the wishes of the victim. He did not want any civil or criminal action taken against Frank Houston. Inside the packed courtroom, prosecutors today painted Houston as a dishonest witness. After his father made the admission, all the accused was concerned with was how it was going to be dealt with within the church, pointing to what they describe as clear evidence from the accused that he did not want there to be a criminal investigation. The closing arguments will continue tomorrow. The maximum penalty for concealing a serious indictable offence is up to 5 years behind bars. Paris Martin for 10 News First.